is Dorchester Bay, part of the overall Boston Harbor. I'm outside of Savin Hill Yacht Club, and I'm going to take a little sail today. I'm single-handed, but thought I'd share this with some friends via video. So hope you enjoy it. I'll get the sails up, and we'll get underway. It's clear, we're ready to sail. Okay, now we're heading out of the mooring field into the channel. Up ahead of us, those buildings, is a place called Marina Bay. You can see UMass, and JFK is the white building in the background behind it. We'll be getting a view of that a little bit better as we get further up. Straight ahead in that direction is Thompson Island. And if you can see the bridge off in the very background there behind the motorboats, that goes off to Long Island. All those islands are part of the Boston Harbor Island Alliance. It's a nonprofit organization that maintains the islands for the use of the public. They're off a little bit here. Okay, we'll go ahead and put up the jib, and then we'll tack, and a couple tacks we should be out in the broader part of the channel. much better. Now we're pretty much headed on close haul, but we're pretty much headed where we want to. We even bear off a little bit and headed right to the Inner Harbor.
This is an aerial view of Boston and the harbor. Our course is shown by the blue line, which starts at Savin Hill Yacht Club at the lower left, and we sailed northeast to Fort Independence, where we changed course to the northwest and entered into Boston Inner Harbor, passing Logan International Airport on the right. We proceeded to the end of the blue line where the USS Constitution is docked, then we turned around and returned the way we came. I'm sailing a Hunter 260, similar to the one shown in the upper right, and these videos were taken with a Flip Video Ultra HD camcorder.
Now, there's something you don't see every day. If I'm not mistaken, if you can see that stick poking out of the water, it actually looks like somebody's mast. I think a boat actually sank there, and that's the a sailboat sunk there, and a mast is sticking up. It's really kind of interesting. Just stay clear of that. Over this way, if you see that big island straight ahead with the checkered water tower on top, that's a landfill, actually. In the old days, that was where Boston dumped their garbage. In more recent times, that island used to be a lot smaller as well. In more recent times, that became where the material that they dug out to put I-93 through Boston underground in a tunnel called the Big Dig. You may have heard of that. All the material they took out of the Big Dig went onto that island. Now it's a very nice park, probably one of the gems of the Boston Harbor Island Alliance. And need to do a tack, so we'll get back to that in a minute. And you can go, there's docks there. You can actually go in and dock your boat, and they have a nice pavilion. I think they even sell food and ice cream and so forth there. You can walk up to the top. I haven't been there, but evidently there's a beautiful view of Boston from the gazebo on top of the island, on top of the hill there. Check the sails out. Looking pretty good. I'm sitting on the high side of the boat just to give you an idea of the view. I'm not going to jump out right now. You can see the water there off the side. The rigging there, that's Castle Island. The control tower you see beyond that is actually the control tower at Logan Airport. And I'm panning a little bit more to the right here. You can see some towers there. That's a shipping yard where they unload cargo ships, load and unload the cargo ships across the harbor. These guys are always a lot of fun. A little view of the inner harbor. This is kind of off to the northeast. across from the city. Of course, you can pan around and see the city on this side. Yes. No, actually, that's a Coast Guard training boat. The one behind it, the black one, is the U.S. Constitution, I believe. There she is. Big black one, old Ironsides. That's the USS Constitution. Straight ahead is the Zakum Bridge again. Thank you. Look at the traffic that we're dealing with here. Well, it'd be fun to go down there, but there's no way with that big Odyssey boat. I don't even know if they're letting smaller boats go in. Exiting the harbor now, we're under sail again. Made it through the washing machine, and I think we'll just head towards Spectacle Island straight ahead a little bit and then turn right and maybe head on home. There's a nice view of the JFK Library. A little bit hazy with the sun behind it. And then UMass Boston is right there next to it. And just around the bend is Savin Hill Yacht Club, where we're headed. Well, that was fun. Got to see Boston, got to do some sailing, got to see the tall ships. A little bit more traffic and wake activity from the big boats than I prefer. I prefer out here on the bay where it's a little bit more relaxing, like now. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this little video, and maybe I'll bring you along again sometime soon. Thanks. Bye-bye.